Christianity. In the year 312, Rome had a problem. Two emperors commanding at the same time, the time, right? Two emperors too many, both of them were pagans, Maxentius and Constantine. Those two were fighting every day. Maxentius was ready to win, but one night, Constantine had a dream, and this